swimming aft under the huge timbered deck frames, her deck planking long gone. We found our first can. From there, we went to the starboard side, knowing that somewhere there in the dark was the scar left by the crushing bow of the Wasker as she delivered that third and fateful blow and sent Esmeralda to the bottom.